Welcome to Michigan Medicine, where our discoveries change care and our care changes lives. As one of the first public universities in the country, we take our commitment to serving the community seriously. We are continuously learning from and building on our 150-year history, inherently driven to challenge the status quo and collaboratively innovate to move our profession and healthcare forward. Those who come here to learn, teach, and practice are passionate about helping people. As a trainee in one of our many programs, you will learn from experts leading in their fields in a large and thriving academic medical center. Together, we are focused on better outcomes and better practices in education, research, and patient care. You will be holistically supported in your professional and personal growth as you train, held to the highest ethical standards, and accountable to patients across all demographics from all over the region, the country, and the world. You will see a broad range of cases, from the most complex in our tertiary and quaternary care centers to the full spectrum of routine care in our clinics and partner institutions. Our top-ranked hospitals are connected to the medical school and near other highly regarded University of Michigan professional schools, which allows for easy collaboration across disciplines. We've dedicated more than 4 million square feet of lab space to support our robust research enterprise. You'll be able to take full advantage of generous mentorship from leading research faculty who can help open doors to a lifetime of discovery in all realms of research, from basic and translational science to clinical studies and outcomes. Our home of Ann Arbor is a vibrant city that offers a warm welcome to everyone who chooses to settle in for a few years or for the foreseeable future. Michigan offers abundant and affordable opportunities to explore, unwind, and refresh with friends and family in all four seasons. At Michigan Medicine, we are committed to advancing the future of healthcare through education, research, and patient care. There is much to be done. We hope you will consider joining us.